Hello, hello from IP SOC 17 in Shanghai. And now I'm not only with a French company, but with a company close to Grenoble. So the company name is Allegro, but you know there is a subtitle, Digital Video Technology, not to confuse with Allegro Software. So with Allegro, I speak with Tommy Jalonen. He's VP Sales of Allegro DVT. And we asked him what's new, what's hot in Allegro. I know that there is a secret news. They have a good deal with a big company here. Montage is a good news. But I'm sure you have plenty of good stories to tell us, please.
Okay, thank you. So just to continue with this news. So Montage Semiconductor is a big Chinese SoC manufacturer, and they just licensed our latest encoder, multi-format encoder IP. And I wanted to now then tell like couple of highlights of this IP. And so this new IP, it's called ALE110. And if you look here, it's like part of this multi-format encoder family. And the highlights of this IP are the encoding visual quality that all the Allegro encoders are like for applications where the encoding quality is very important, surveillance, IP camera, or in this case now set-top box transcoding, or also then like higher bitrate use cases like drones, action cameras, even like network side transcoding are typical applications for our encoder. Then the other application where we have very, very strong encoder is when you need the low latency. And so we have done here earlier this kind of WiGig wireless display extension codec IP where you need very, very low end-to-end latency, just like 2 milliseconds. And with the knowledge we've gained from this project, we are also able to go to very low end-to-end latencies with the standard-based encoder IP. Besides the encoding quality and the latency, then of course the performance, like that you can go up to very high performance points. We have a scalable solution that we can address 4K 120 or 8K today. At IFA, Sharp announced an 8K TV set, which will be in the market here in China in October. So 8K is coming, and we have an IP which can address both on the encoding and decoding side today. And then lastly, that was also my presentation today here at the conference about the true multi-format architecture, meaning that when you need like multiple different video formats, H.264, H.265, VP9, we can do like very, very compact solution. And for the performance point of 4K 30 in 28 nanometer, we believe that we have the smallest solution in the market, and that's why also Montage and other customers have selected us recently.
Okay, so congratulations and long life and big success.
Thank you.
Thank you.